Hey YouTube, welcome back. So today I'm going to unbox this. This one is the portable garden wagon with a 180 degree rotating handle. Collapsible garden car for yard, garden, beach, farm. It's a heavy duty wagon. It is in black color. And they come with a 10-inch pneumatic tire for a smoother ride or carrying your stuffs. By the way, I'd like to give a shout out to Thomas from their marketing team for sending me this. And be sure to check out the link that's going to show in the description so you can check it out. And this one holds up to 550 pound of load, suitable for moving wood, flower pot, gardening products and etc. So yeah, let's go and then unbox it and set this up. Look at those heavy-duty tires. And here's the instruction. Well, this is the parts list. Got the handle, got the wheel, and all the tool that came with it, all the nuts and bolts, washer. And here's the instruction on how to assemble it together. Got a nice grip right here. Thank you. So we need to install this one first, the one with the hole in the center right here, the wheel bracket, and then this is for the handle. We're going to insert the bolt and nut and washer and insert to that bolt right there so I could maneuver. So this is a long bolt with the washer. Well, the instructions say put the bolt through here, but unfortunately this bolt is too long, it's touching the metal bar. I'm gonna change it to this way. And hopefully that's gonna solve the issue. Alright, we're good. Gonna put the washer for the wheel and then the nut. Thank you.
You had to insert this bolt through the hole here before I install this. All right, now we're gonna fit the car over and put the size in. All right, so in case you don't need the size, you could carry more stuff, okay?
All right, this has to face outside.
All right, so now you're going to screw this L quick release leveler on each of the corner. Alright, in order to unlock it, you need to pull the lever all the way up. Okay, then it come apart.